I had a groove. It was decent. It's obviously decent. I don't know if it was like a good groove. Which one it takes, but as long as you don't get greedy, the first phase you can be greedy on. That's pretty easily done. That second phase, you take your swing at the beginning, you get one, and your swing at the end. You don't go for no more. Okay, take three. Now I'm expecting this to be like, to take forever. One. Two. I'm right now just trying to count to see. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven. Eight. Nine. And miss. Go away. Nope, I saw where I was going. Nope, too late, can't get to it in time. Stop being on that side! this is a bad one, there was no chance. That's three.
Whenever I go in that corner, and I turn like this, and you just know that I don't need a line straight down.
But that was a doomed one to begin with. I lost like 2 hits to his first phase. Let's do this. Not be greedy. We can do this. I got this. Enough. Okay, let's keep it going. Just slow there. Oh, no, this is why I live with everybody in baseball. This is why I do a motorcycling one, but no baseball. You don't know who I am. This will take forever, but we'll take it. We'll accept the fact that this will take forever. Because I will be greedy and an idiot. Secure, Isaac. Miss that. I want to be greedy. I'm sorry. And that would have been the cost of your idiocy. You missed.
1, 2, 3, 4.
Well, he just popped up next to me, so I had to at least attempt to speak something.
Go back in. Get
my swing. That's the
fine. Okay.
Oh, I'm agitated. Miss swing. Ooh, good, someone has it. So at least one in. Yes, I know, gang, I know. Why do I keep coming to get my ass right by you? I don't know. And that's why I even need this song.
Ugh, my god, you better do
that goddamn bat part fucking flawlessly for the most part. I got hit the same pattern! Oh, I have none. I have really none to go. 1, 2 swings at most, Isaac. Don't be going over. I need 3. But at the same time, I like to want to end this as quickly as possible. But I'll hope you're right. Keep it going. I'm gonna like a big mistake. Might be rushing to make a mistake as well. Thank you. real form trying this. Need to come help like they would in anger. Shut up, game.
Close it. Close it.
Play this. Wow, Isaac. You go that way. Okay, game, I know I hit him. And I don't know what the fuck that was. Okay, let me just walk into it again. That's a fucking dude. Fuck, get out of it, get out of it, don't get it twice. I got it twice. Yeah, I got it twice. Because I already failed run. Swing at him. He was already too far away. I should have started making my father's toy doing the backside of a CD again. That's what you want to do. I got him break my connection on a reach here. Got him break my connection on a reach here. Yes. I'm not embracing it. I'm not embracing that Anakiana Reeves. I think it just bounced off me because I hit the tip of my sword and not the actual swing. I think that's what that is. This is really... I've got no chance to get it to him. Where's the first bat? Where's the swing him. Get out of there. Last breath. Turn back. Get the fuck out. Looks like. I was trapped. Don't even say that. You would have killed when you would have lived. We all know that was a dumb goddamn lie. Ganon is not gonna be a death counter to Ganon. There's like the game death counter and Ganon's death counter. How many times did you die to Ganon? Did you die again more times to die in the game? You did. Congratulations. Like I said, the biggest issue is those misses that just you can't afford, or those hits you know you can't afford. First phase hits, you just can't take those. And you gotta have your shits ready. You gotta have your shits ready, you know, to beat you with your super swing. You gotta understand, is this a part where I can, you know, try to get two shots in? Or is this one of those, hey, take your one click, and then GTFO? It's just, those are some things you gotta understand when you face Ganon like this. Like, now, I'm gonna leave. No, Ganon, I'm gonna take up on that extra hit. Yeah, I hate you. I'll accept that. And the other part is, you don't know how many times you swung. If you're just trying to focus.
1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, don't.
Get your swing in. Get your swing in. Right, receive. Okay, get your other swing in. Get the fuck out. And the other problem is, you may lose track of some bats. Ain't gonna lie, you might lose some track of some bizats. How did I dodge? Nope, hesitated. Get out of there, wait for the receipt, get hit.
Snow on you, Cosmo.
Okay, game. I understand you hate me, game. But I even know. I fucking nailed his ass. I got checked on the fucking lamp. You swung and missed twice, Link. This is definitely not a good show. I like that you goddamn tried it. I was like this, if I'm a warrior, I'm glad they gave his ass to try it. That's some canon love right there. Give the man his OG weapon. Give him what we all know and love him for having. And yes, use that bounce to get yourself a head start on where you need to go to dodge the bullets. I won't do it again. I didn't see which one spawned first. Run, run, back, run, run. Where's the other? Fuck you! Get up here, so I don't know how far it is spread out. You can make it. No, you can't. Don't even try. I'm hoping. Fuck that bat, kill it like a fireball! I knew I was too far for that swing. Okay, game, I know I was near him. He came out like a wrecking ball. I never fucked his heart, and what the fuck? I ran into his fucking wall. I didn't go at it in time. And I missed. I missed again. You always want to be at least above him on certain points. When he's doing his little jumpy thing, you want to be at least nowhere near above him. Like at the side of him, I guess, would be the best, because when he does his jumpy thing, he's above you. Can do damage. And again, four hits on you. 487 on Dan. Game, I know I'm seeing this. I wear glasses, I know. Game, I know I wear glasses. Don't screw me over, game. Do not screw me, game. Fuck off. People waiting YouTube land watching this. Okay, game. I don't know how I dodged that. I know. I'm going to accept it, though. Because this game needs to at least...
Go straight out.
Let's see back in. Dodge, 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 dodge. In the corner! This may take a day. But as God is hearing as my witness, I'm going to take this pig out. That or have a complete breakdown trying. I'm just gonna skip this. I want to be able to skip that dialect. It's dumb and stupid. It makes no sense. And Ganon was a stupid, stupid idea. And I paused and hesitated and got hit. This is already looking awesome. Get out of here, Ganon. Goddamn, try it. Fuck you, game. I hit his ass. No, no, game. This isn't how this works, where my sword goes through him twice. I'm sorry. This is a bullshit game. We all know it. That's twice my sword went through him. There are no excuse not to, you know. This is 2 hours, y'all. No one's gonna wanna watch 2 hours of me getting my ass literally wrecked. That's not what people wanna see. They wanna see progress. They want progress. Progressions. They want progressions. They need game progressions. They're getting the game ass owned by Ganon. And the worst part is, and yes, if you have the tempered sword, you can literally get a free beam shot on him because of the fact that the beam is as strong as that. I don't know if you're stolen or not. Go away. Wait a minute. And he goes in his face, where I perfectly got at least 3 shots on him. And I'm like a bitch. No, 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 no. Fuck no. It's too far away. It's too fucking far away. No. Okay, fuck it, just try to get out of there. This line is something you know you can't do. Good job. Fuck this shit works. Again, there's bats that like, I lose track of, and I have no idea where they're at. And I can't afford to miss swings, Isaac. Because the more you miss! I was heading, it was a beeline, I just don't like... Maybe that's a line better fool when you guys whip my ass again. Shut up, Ganon, no one likes your face. No one likes you. Okay, that's a lie, you have a massive fan base. One that probably rivals Link's and Zelda's themselves, but that's why you are a trifecta. You are a trifecta for a reason. I didn't hold it long enough. It's like how, you know, Bowser, Peach, and Mario are. And Yoshi, Luigi, and maybe Daisy. You are, like, you know, the perfect threesome to the perfect pie that is awesome. Okay, that's not a good place to be, Dan. That really is not a good place to be. I'm really not getting any sort of love here with prayer. Okay, Ganon, that was bullshit. You both know it. Okay! Oh my gosh, I don't care. I've gotten this far without it. I feel like that frickin' SpongeBob meme if I don't need it. Oh, I have to say it. Oh, okay, I know that fucking shit hit phase of darkness thing. I don't even remember that. I cannot be above him. I have to literally be to the side of him when I make my swings. Or below him when he's up there. Master Sword, why aren't you stronger when I swing you? Thank you. fuck again. Don't want your Cheerios, but that's a lie, cause everyone likes them. If you weren't such a dick, I'm pretty sure they could ruin them like all over you. Okay, game. You can't only have that one free shot that just literally went with a lip dead right the fuck up. There, I didn't walk away without hitting his ass. Screw you, game. And that was just a blatant miss. And again, run into him. And I'm gonna die. Cause I ran him back. Just called it! That's it. I think I had a red sword that time. I literally just broke his nose. Okay, game, I know that's been hit his ass. How is this, game? I'm pretty sure that is so intimidating right there, just... Yeah, you actually run into him and tackle with the sword, trying to cancel out these spin. Should I save right off here? No, run up a bitch. Fuck out of! Shit, what happened to that? Was waiting for that random ass bat to come out of nowhere. He goes, hey, I'm random ass bat! So it appears right on the one about to swing. Fuck you bat, fuck you bat. Let it spread out, don't go up there. Just let it spread out. Go in. Swing and miss. Classic. I'm really just waiting for that random bat to come and smirk me. Or me to continuously swing it. Oh, yeah. There we go. I got caught. Couldn't get out of it. Let it spread. I'm not gonna win this one. I thought I had a good chance. Again, waiting for a random bat to come and murder me. Doing so good at dodging the random bats. I tried to sneak through because he was cutting me off.
2 hours later.
Well, you know, I said break, but I saw we were at an hour with the gossip fight. So unfortunately, this is just gonna have to happen. I'm gonna have to get my ass wrecked again, and then I'll go on break. We'll see what happens from there. But no, I need a breather. This is really, really, really painful to my heart and soul. If anyone's watching this, understand that I do not suck as much as Zelda. This is just the fact that this run that I have made, or have been made, or have been done countless times by other people who are better at Zelda than I, is just not meant for me. I've challenged many people to do this run. I don't know if they can ever do this run. I had to do it myself to show that it is doable. And it is doable. Just understand that when you do it, you must be prepared for sadness. Spreads out to here. Goes in. Swing sword, run a bitch. Oh, I'll be behind you! Go in, go in, go in. Oh my god, I'm getting one. There's a Jesus. I'm about right here, so I want to be. I'm gonna find the perfect spot for me to do that. Run, 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 run.
honestly makes me feel nowhere. But that's like, right there is the best corner. That little corner area. Where you just get a good swing in. This is not a good place for me to stand. It's the question is where he starts it. It's where you want to start moving, making your angle to. Phases and stuff and what damage can do to you. But also, you gotta know where to hit him. And I'm right now seeing the best place to hit him when he's doing that is like bottom corner. Top corner's not working. And the sides, they end up like that. Bottom corner is the worst place you can be on his final phase when he's at the bottom of the screen. You want to be at his side. The good news is on his final phase, every time that happens, I'm just gonna get dead quiet. Because I know I should have hit his ass. Those walks are pretty sure that I should have hit his ass. Okay, which one? Where am I going? No idea where the fuck one of them went, but I'll take it. I'll take it with a grain of fucking salt. I got trapped. I got lost. I found out 1 second before the ship starts beating at me. That bottom first one, that's one you destroyed. Oh, that did. Oh, man, I probably missed that one just one. What the fuck? I don't know how I dodged that, but I'm pretty sure it doesn't matter. And where if I was, it sucks because I didn't realize it. Because I couldn't tell if you'll know he's on that phase, he doesn't have to try it anymore. Problem is, I was too busy trying to live. Okay, I want that bottom toe. That bottom toe is where I want to smack it goes. Not in the place! I don't know why I swung! I knew I wasn't where I wanted to be! Okay, the fucker just cut me off. Oh, no you don't. Oh, no you did though. Oh, not working on it. I was stuck. I couldn't get it. Oh my gosh. We're both really deep in the game. It may take some time. It won't be like ever. But I know I broke last time. almost reminds me of my Wiley fight. The only difference was, with my Wiley fight, I didn't swing and miss as horribly awesomely as I just did there. Wait, miss one already. Don't go for it. Miss one, go. Okay. Don't know why it took me this long to realize that beforehand. How did I have a retard? Shouting out the top of his lung, like, stop wanting to charge this, you know, swing at him. You need to move faster. Problem is, I need also be able to have a decent idea of where he's fucking going. That was the worst place to be for that. I was confused. I'm gonna lose this one because I. Okay, where the fuck you come from? Thank you. I'm gonna give it 2 more hours before I go ahead and call it a night and just call it a failed fucking recording. But I don't know. It's and then also there's that issue of missing completely and then not charging to get the goddamn thing off. And also not knowing where the fuck the bats are going doesn't hurt. Doesn't help my ass either. Especially not off screen. I just need to know how many hits it takes before I have to literally start worrying about the third phase. Because I can know how many hits it takes before I decide what that final phase is, and that might give me a little bit more time to prepare to, you know, get wrecked by that final phase. Again, I'm at 3 hours. Can you do us all a favor and die? That would be a glorious, glorious truth right now if you could just do me a fave, do the watches a fave, do me a black player a fave, roll in this nice, small pit that's about 6 feet deep and just die. That'd be awesome. Focus on dodging. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. About right here. Come out. Right here. Smack him. 2, 3, 4, 5. I'm missing one. About right here. Right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna get it twice. I'm gonna get it twice. I have no idea what I was doing there. I'm confused. I get it twice. Or does Jane take 8 hearts? What am I holding? I don't recall doing hit. No matter, that's in the past. I'm just linking. And doing bad trying throwing skills. But again, I'm pretty sure I'm really good trying throwing skills when it fucking semi-holes. Just went on. 3, 4, 5, 6. I'm missing one. It's one of those moments where you're counting them and you're like, okay, okay, I see them. Just retrying on. I can't get him, and I have to focus on dodging. It's something that is nearly impossible for me because I suck so much. I like that corner. That corner's good. It's a good corner. It's also a good corner. That's bullshit, Gannon. Oh, God, no, I hit you, Gannon. Don't you give me that. Oh. Made progress. It took 3 fucking hours to make. This was some progress. I feel like a dumbass because it took so long for me to make progress. How could I even call myself a gamer when I couldn't realize you were faster without the sword and charge? That's why you hate this. Life feels so stupid. No one can say shit. They know it's true. I made progress. I'm now winning. Hold that 4 power. Actually, I lost. So. You. Remember when we ran games that needed to be made harder? And you're like, oh, it's cool to try this dumb shit out. See if you can do it. I have death threatened that air. I said, I found out where to hit his dumbass now when he's in his second phase. Bottom foot. Apparently his hitbox is so much bigger there. I don't even know if I'm not gonna finish it. That was a bad idea. I'm missing two bats here. If you watched what I was doing, I really couldn't answer because I was kind of waiting. I think he asked me to push it. I had a good run, and then I kind of lost track, and again, I have no idea how many hits this guy actually takes. And I'm trying to anticipate that last hit. Because that right now is the hardest thing. Is knowing when that last hit is coming. Fuck. Oh my gosh. This left. Let's try. 2 minute fight. We can do it. Maybe I can help. No, you can't. No, you can't. That's not how you start this fight. Yeah, you can't. In phase one, it's not how you start this fight. I didn't full charge it. I thought I did. Fucking shite.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I'm gonna cut some time off of this, me getting hard stuff, now back again, talking shit. Oh, yeah, same game, same shit, haven't killed him yet. I'm pretty sure I have not shot to anyone who's watched me play this game. I have apparently not found his weak spot, which is his toe. His toe is his weak spot. You may strike at his toe for maximum damage without having to get close and worry about missing his god fucking arm. You strike him in the toe, he will most likely feel it. Now, the other thing I realized that I was doing wrong was that I waited too long, and I'm gonna wait for this thing to spread out, spread its love out, and I'm gonna swing at him, and I'm gonna worry about dodging. Now, normally, what I was doing beforehand, and that was bullshitting, everybody in the biggest number knows it, what I was trying to run with the. Okay, that was also bullshitting. By doing that. I don't know where I was going. I'm pretty sure I just took it in a circle. Yeah, you're able to get at least one good swing off and everything. And horribly missed the first opening attack to prove your awesomeness. Threaten again with that air swing. Did not have a full charge. Did not get tried to the power. I had a massive sword of non-buffery. Threaten that air once more, Link. Make sure that air understands who's boss. Make sure that air gets the fact it screwed you over too many times in previous runs. It is not your master. And again, threatening the air. Hit that foot for weakness. Maximum damage. All the damage. I was about to say if I just ran into his ass before I swing. Get out of here, Dan, if you're trying. I would love to go in there and, you know, pop one, but I want to be safe. Get some of that Ganon. I was trapped, there was nowhere to go. Way to swing and miss, Isaac. Way to swing and miss. I tried to turn early! And now, just... Why have you just said, fuck it, I'm going home. Because the song I listened to when I first beat this book says, I'm not afraid, take a stand. Every pony, just take my hand, across this world, together, through the storm, through the weather, come the war. But I know you're not alone, really, if you feel like you're in on the roads. I'm not just with a feeling this way. Show starting today, I've got a high mood each day. Went the wrong fucking way. Hey, I'm almost... I wasn't even paying attention. But something about me, it might be me just being a complete idiot. They're saying, hey, you can do this. Have faith in yourself. And I'm not sure if I should listen to that part. Yeah, you know, keep trying. Even though the honesty of it all is, I'm pretty sure everybody here is just really tired of watching me fail and get my ass kicked. And also, let's be truthful, I am kind of tired of it too. I am getting kind of tired of it as well. I'll be honest, I am the tired. I am the tired of it as well. I am, like, not sure whether or not I'm even, you know. It's one of these days, you just gotta understand or accept that maybe this is what separates you from the, you know, the famous Let's Players, the guys who wreck face for, you know, ever and ever, amen, give me a second. And, you know, that's fully understandable if you just don't think that you're good enough to, you know, do this. And so, maybe just, it's not wrong to accept it. I wonder how I could miss that swing. But, you know, just sometimes you just need to go, hey. This is a horse looking dog, I don't know why. Start hearing me. Just trying. Oh my god. But you just need to understand some things. People do dumb shit all the time. It's a matter of what level of dummies are doing it. People go and, you know, live out their furry dreams and, for whatever reasons, try to make out with horses. And for whatever reasons, bring shame to all furries. But that's just them. It's the whole, like Newbie said, you don't want to shame, and in the back of your mind, you're kind of going, yeah, I do, I'm gonna tell anybody, I'm gonna totally shame. Because sometimes, you just understand that that ain't right. And when you know it's not right, and the small children of the church know it's not right, you gotta accept the fact that it ain't right. I mean, honestly, that's a life, you know. Dodge. No, it's the moment. Dodge with that formation. I've yet to figure it out. But maybe, you know, sometimes it just comes down to acceptance. I think that's the best word for it. And acceptance. When you accept the fact that what you're good at and what everybody else is good at, you're able to get a better idea of what you can do with it. It's kind of what I've had to do with my writing at times. Thank you.
Fucking gosh! I blanked out for a second. I'll be honest with you. I blanked out. Did we do it? Did we do it? I think we did it. I think we're done. Much as everything else he throws at you. I'm sorry. I need a minute. Give me a second, y'all.
Fuck this shit, I'm out.
No altercations. No upgrades to it. We did it. Oh my gosh. I'm sorry, guys. This is one of those. Oh my god. Shigeru Miyamoto. You brilliant bastard, you. Thank you so much. Well, it's done. 3 hours and maybe a little bit into 4 hours, maybe when this thing is over. But about 3 hours and 20 minutes. Give or take. This will be shrank down quite a bit because I'm going to... Well, honestly, I'm probably going to not alter much. I'm just going to fast forward and put some music to it because... Like I said, there's certain parts I'll cut out. Like if I'm just going off to maybe farm or something, I might cut that out, but... that's only if there's, like, not really much said during those moments. Because a lot of this, again, is just me. I'm somewhat of a pessimistic at heart, to be honest. And that's why during this entire LP, you hear me saying, oh, I'm gonna die now. Because I'm also a perfectionist. And if I get hit once, I'm like, oh, there goes my mojo. It's strange. It's strange, I'll be honest with you. I'm kind of, again, really somber right now because it's kind of hitting me now that I finally did it. I started recording around 4 o'clock and it's 9 now. Like 5 to 4 o'clock and it's about 9:39 right now. So you're looking at pretty close to 4 to 5 hours of me sitting here and just getting warm by Gannon. I can't wait to play something that's just a game that's fun. My Switch has the Nintendo library. I don't have the SNES library. I didn't really think I needed it because I have a SNES right now. But if I do get it, it will have to come after I... Because there are some games on the SNES that I don't have that are too expensive for me to get. That I would love to have right now. But again, it'll come with time. When this entire pandemic thing goes away and the world's at peace and we aren't being retarded, we'll see what happens. But as of right now, Gannon's Tower 50. They counted Gannon's Tower mixed with Ganondorf. So I games played on 89 times. So yeah, that was almost half. Well, about 3 hours and a half plus of this let's play with the final episode. This will get cut down quite a bit. So officially, we'll know exactly. Because it's giving me 89, because I don't know. I'm gonna go and do the count and everything. I said I wasn't, but I want to know the exact count because I don't know how they calculate what games are. If they say whatever you save and continue or leave, if that's considered a game as well. So we'll see. But thank you all for chilling out with me, watching me go through this pain and suffering, and those who did, you know, kind of stick it out. Thank you again. I really have nothing to say. I'm still in shock, to be honest, guys. I'm really still in shock. I don't know if it's because of the fact that how that fight went. Because when I watch this, I'm going to be literally sitting going, the fuck? Where's my brain at? But let's go ahead, reset. Thank you, Nintendo. 91, 92, when the SNES, around the time the SNES came out. I don't think this was a launch title. Was this? No, this was not a launch title. I think Pilot Wings was. Mm-hmm. 89. But I think my other Let's Play had the red sword, but that's about as good as I'm gonna do. I kept it under 100. So no, I don't think I will add it. I'll keep that. I'll keep that. So this was Notorious Amount Deuces. You take one grand step forth, now let's see if you're worthy of the trifle. You take one grand step forth, now let's see if you're worthy of the trifle.